shot, one opportunity. You seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured. Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud.
We are tied at 48. Speedy Smith will bring it up four, and this crowd really getting loud now. Hope you can hear me. Speedy, all the way to the right sideline, gets a pick, dumps it off to Appleby, open three, good! Appleby hits the three-pointer, 51-48, Tech by three, 118 left to go. This one belongs to the Bulldogs. For the first time, Louisiana Tech has come to Logan, Utah, and has come away with a victory tonight.